Hi, Rebecca Raleigh here at Macy's and Penn State women's basketball team, having a blast doing this styling session. Gosh, we've had a lot of fun. We've learned about the five major body shapes, we've learned what colors are right to wear, and how to turn that navy into something personal, you know, and young and fun, but still professional. So we're in the middle of a major try-on session here, if you can imagine. 11 women.
Let's move on.
4 fitting rooms. I've never had a sister, so I'm overwhelmed.
Hi. We are shopping for success here at the Macy's here in State College. I would like to point out that I learned personally that I always thought I was an introverted triangle because I felt really strong up top and skinny on the bottom. But today I learned I'm actually a pear, which means I do have a little bit of a lower body component to me. So I was really excited to learn about that, and I'm also going to call my mother as soon as I get battery life because it died on me. But